myself. Okay, we are here at Brookslake Lodge. I am not going to get stuck all day.
Ladies and gentlemen, Skinner Bell, top guide at Brookslake Lodge.
Snowbell guide, been here 15, 16 years. We're one of the only lodges 5 miles off the trail. We're the only secluded lodge where we have to bring in people and all our food supplies in by track dam. And the lodge was built in 1922, can't beat that. But when we have snow on the ground, we're the first ones to get on the snow. I can feel it kick down in my soul. And it's moving back to home. Let me know. I am not a slave, can't be contained. So pick me from the dark and pull me from the grave. Cause I still feel alive. It is hopeless, I start to notice.
It is so awesome, and it is so beautiful. We might have made a small trench. No deep. Okay, it's 5 minutes after lunch. We have like 7 people stuck. Wheels are coming off the bus. So pick me from the dark and pull me from the grave. Cause I still feel alive. I start to notice. And I still feel alive. And here.
Well, I was coming along. And then all of a sudden I was like, oh. I am not going to get stuck all day.
1, 2, 3.
When I still feel alive. Back in the moment.
Here's Dave, and he's stuck in a lake.
What's this?
Oh.
Floating in outer space,
and I'm misplaced, a part of my soul lost in the in between. And that's how you get a sled out of a lake in the middle of winter. We did it. Part of my soul lost in the in between, but I can't keep me asleep for a long time. I still feel alive. It's hopeless. How the day's going.
Had a scale of 1 to 10. You go with a 16 and a half.
Lots of playing and lots of stucking.
Well, I just got stuck all by myself. But you helped me.
I helped you. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I helped the guide.